Then Jesus came to them and said, "All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teaching them to obey everything I have commanded you. And surely, I am with you always, to the very end of the age."
We have shared with one girl and she has accepted Christ.
So we are really through me too.
Okay.
God, through God.
So we are God very excited. We have to thank God that he has all these salvations. So we really thank him so much. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, bye bye.
Look at the kids.
Look at the kids. Hello.
I am thirsty, I am learning, and I'm hungry for more of you. You are the water, and you offer the life that is making me new. Spirit, come, fill up my lungs with air, my voice with prayer and my mouth with praise. Fill up my heart with song, for the journey is long and I need your strength. Jesus, your love is more than enough. Come and fill me, fill me. I need mercy, I need cleansing from the burden of so many sins. You are the water, and I offer all of my life into your hands. Spirit, come, fill up my lungs with air, my voice with prayer and my mouth with praise. Fill up my heart with song, for the journey is long and I need your strength. Jesus, your love is more than enough. Come and fill me, fill me.
Thank you.
the journey is long and I need your strength. Jesus, your love is more than enough. Come and fill me, fill me, oh, fill me, fill me, won't you fill me?
Hi, my name is Wilson. I learned a lot from this mission trip. I learned how to share with other people inside. Then I really, bring glory to God. Thank you. Hello, I'm Reho. What I love about this mission trip is that you don't have to care about what people think about you when you share about Christ. And also, when God tells you to share about this person, be obedient and share. Yeah.
Hello, my name is Jasper. Hi, today is our last day of mission trip, and what I learned is that God has used me to heal people, and then this is the first time I'm laying hands on people, and they actually got healed through me. Glory goes to God.